still and cool in thy own mind and spirit from thy own thoughts. And then thou wilt feel the principle of God to turn thy mind to the Lord God, whereby thou wilt receive God's strength and power from whence life comes. Whereby thou wilt receive God's strength to allay all blustering storms and tempests.